DeKalb County is working with eight local churches, as it often does, for a food giveaway that starts at 9 o'clock this morning. We have the participating churches listed on our website, atlantanewsfirst.com. But you can go out there this morning. They've got 5,000 boxes of fruits, vegetables, eggs, chicken, cookies, fruit juice, and cereal to give out for free.